After my recent upload, where the ambulance wouldn't go through the bus lane, a viewer of mine has sent me a clip in where the ambulance driver was more than happy to oblige. My viewer does a great job, they see the roads narrowing and just hold back. And the ambulance driver is more than happy to use their exemption. Remember, if you go in an active bus lane to help an ambulance or an emergency service vehicle out, you're risking a fixed penalty notice. And by all accounts, these are hard to overturn.